The second day of the 2021 World Series of Poker $10,000 short deck event is currently underway, with plenty of big names in the field to start. Among them is Joao Vieira, a bracelet winner from Portugal, who finished second in the $5,000 buy-in short deck bracelet event during this summer's WSOP online, and third in the mixed lowball event just a few days ago here at the Rio. Card Player caught up with Vieira to ask for his thoughts about short deck, which exploded on the scene a few years ago and remains a staple of the high-stakes world.
Yeah, it's a pretty cool game. To be fair, every poker game is a pretty cool game to me, I would say. It adds a little different strategy. It's an ante-up tournament, pretty much. You play a lot of limping, you play a lot of hands, a lot of out-of-position hands, and it combines a little bit of no-limit hold'em with some PLO strategy, I would say. The hands' strength go a little down, top pair is weaker, that kind of thing. So for me, it's just a very fun format. In tournament, gets a little gambly, but it's still pretty fun. It's one of my favorites, yeah.
On the first break of the day, Viera was among the biggest stacks remaining, with just three eliminations left until the money bubble burst. We asked for his thoughts on his current position in the tournament.
Yeah, I'm pretty good. I think I got the second stack. And the bubble is about to the pre-bubble just started, so that's pretty good for me, obviously. And the equities go quite close, so it's pretty easy to just put some pressure. I'm looking forward for the bubble. Should be in a situation in case I can keep my cheap lead that I can just expand and then see from there. The tournament is a tough one. A mix of really good players and ones that are kind of starting. So it's quite polar. With this ship stack, I'm pretty comfortable.
Viera is currently the highest earning online tournament player in the world, according to Pocket Fives' all-time money list, with over 26 million in scores on the internet. We asked him how much of a focus live play is for him, and if he has any particular goals for the live arena.
Yeah, I'd like to just add up on these bracelets. I started late in the series because of our tax situation in Portugal. So that's something I would like to expand. I got close here already with the third, so I'd like to get a few of those under my belt. And honestly, I just even though I'm like you said, in that position in Pocket Fives, I'm more comfortable live. I think I have a better edge live, and I think I'm an even better player live. So it's something that I've really worked on, and I'm super comfortable. And I have a lot of skill sets that can translate to live, and I'm just really looking forward to just going on that. I'm just waiting for that heater. I think it's coming, and if it comes, I think I'll be ready to show a lot of good things live as well.
Thanks to Joao Vieira for speaking to us about this short deck bracelet event, and thank you for checking out this video right here on cardplayer.com.